Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Awakening. Now, in the last one, we got some new party members, we got captured, we got uncaptured, we got our stuff back. Now we need to talk to Varel, because a certain somebody wants to undertake the joining. Oh,
I hope they fare better than Sir Myrene.
I'll
make the preparations.
They're party members, they don't
die. From this moment forth, Velana, you are a Grey Warden.
Then let it be.
You are now a Grey Warden. Have fun dying in 30 years. If you live that long. Bye, Velana.
She yet draws breath, Commander. She will recover.
Woo! More Grey Wardens! Yay! Now we just gotta hope we can trigger her quest so we don't take her around anymore. You have to take her around in order to trigger her quest, I believe? Oh, right, we still got all of this stuff here. The Shields of Hyeva! So, I believe we have to take Velana, even though I honestly don't really want to.
Yes.
Yes.
Mostly... because... reasons. Evidently, you only can get her personal quest if you get it during a random encounter on the world map. I don't know if I'm actually going to be able to trigger it during the Let's Play. I'm going to try, but apparently it's really hard to trigger, and a lot of the time people just don't trigger it, which is silly. This DLC is full, absolutely full of glitches, and just things not going right. But anyway, we need to go to this area. I was going to say down into the Deep Roads, but first we have to do this. Okay, you. No, I didn't want to go to the basement. I didn't say to go to the... There we go.
Commander,
now I took the things properly.
Rubble. You'll have to see what they found for yourself.
Let's go. Because we're going to do that. Then we're going to go into the Deep Roads. Another way, we're going to go to the mine thing to get Sigrun. For those of you who know who Sigrun is. For those who don't know who Sigrun is, you didn't hear anything. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Here we are. Look at her.
That seems bad.
I knew it led to the Deep Roads. I could smell it.
Are you safe enough to climb down?
What does the Deep Roads smell
like? Find a way to stop the Darkspawn from coming back this way. Good luck.
Sure, why not? Hold on, guys. I really need to remember to put up a recording, do not disturb sign on my door. I keep forgetting to do that. Okay, let's keep going. We are now in the Deep Roads. And we need to find something special. Probably not.
Technically, I'm a surface dwarf now.
Yep.
Why technically? You don't know for certain?
It's not like they send you a letter. Congratulations, you've been ejected from the warrior cast.
You've been ejected from the cast.
Sometimes. Then I drink more and it goes away.
Did I do good? Hello? Hello, bye-bye. Okay, I don't know what I just did, but I did something. Let's keep a going. Uh-oh. Something bad always happens when you go into the Deep Roads. Darkspawn! Murder their faces! Bonk! Oh, that... You just shot the Darkspawn out of my way. That did not help, bro. Is that Lyrium Sand? It looks like a Lyrium deposit. Give me that. Okay. I'm assuming I'm going to need that.
Darkspawn approach.
Hello! Bye-bye! I spin to win and you all die. Oh, don't- I know I keep making the don't lose your head joke, but seriously, don't lose your head. It's a bad thing. Well, he's dead too. They got any presents for me? No. Does he have a present for me? No. Nobody else presents for me! I just want to splore, and I want presents for sploring. Why is there silverite everywhere? Rocks. An elven runestone. Gem cluster. Too bad we don't have shale with us! No shale for us, you guys! Cause shale went with Wynn, and Wynn's gonna die. Come on, there we go. Spin to win! Spin to win! That's what I'm gonna do. No, get to the emissary! Must murder the face of the emissary! Okay, then he's dead. Alrighty then. Guess that's an I can do that. Is everybody dead? Okay, I take you and then I run. I found a metal door! Let's go through it. Hopefully I don't die. Because that seems like it'd be a bad thing. A plaque! Ancient vows. Okay. Oh, but Jeebus! Okay, come here. Why are there human skeletons on the ground? You think they'd be dwarven skeletons? That's not excellent, lady! There is a skeleton right in front of you that wants to nibble your giblets. That is not a thing that is excellent, unless that is your cake! And you are the protagonist of which I control and make all the decisions for, so I happen to know that it is not one of your kinks. So, skeletons are not excellent. In short. That was a gross sound. But they do have trickster shoes things. An inscription. Why do none of the other ones have inscriptions? No? Okay. I barely remember this DLC at this point, because I don't think I've ever... I have played almost to the end of it. I played just before the Siege of Amaranthine quest thingamabob. But... I've only done it once, so I barely remember a thing. Of course there's a shade. Come here. Oh, the dark... I'm sorry, not a shade. The dark theurge. It's the dark theurge that I am crippling. Seven in the back, seven in the back. Does it have a spine? Then I backstab it. Backstab it because it has a spine. Fuck. Only one shall stand. Do I have anything else I can use?
On it.
Repost. Whatever that does. Punisher. No, you die. That's how this works. You don't live, I stab you in the back. That's how this works. Okay, if you're gonna keep turning around, I'm just gonna have to use some sustained abilities. These ones. Unending Fury.
This one's fair!
Unending Fury! What in the world is my character doing? You are dead. Is it dead yet? What do you mean it's immune? That's illegal. It's not allowed to be immune. Yay, I leveled, and light shot down from the heavens to inform me of my life.
You had it coming.
I love how nobody brings up that fact. That every so often, just... things rain down from the heavens. No, I don't want that one.
Started.
Light rains down from the heavens to tell you that you have leveled. Nobody goes, why is this light from the gods shining down upon us? Oh.
Do you ever get the feeling you're being watched?
Just a bit. Okay. I guess I gotta follow the Wraith. But I kinda wanna pillage all these urns first, so give me a minute. Cause pillaging the dead is... fun? I don't know, all I know is that the dude went this way. But first, I need to level, because leveling is a good thing. A couple more points into my dex. Because I think I need that. I don't know why I need that. Got an itchy eye. Never mind, I guess I don't need that. Pinpoint strike. Okay, Mr. Wraith. I mostly killed you already, but I don't think I actually ended your existence. Your undead existence, rather. So I think I'm gonna have to see if I can find you. Somewhere. Scrolls! Ooh, runes that I haven't really done anything with.
Finished.
Oh, is this where I get all the keys for the underground area? Why are you autosaving? It's usually a bad thing when a game autosaves on its own. And it's not you just going into a new area. Nude area. Scarlet, learn to speak English. Stab it! Oh god, it's an ogre! Nope. Okay, let's get some sustained abilities. Let's use this thing. Unending Fury! I thought my fury was supposed to be unending. Why did it end?
No.
Why don't I using Tainted Blade? I didn't tell it to use Tainted Blade. Oh well, I guess I'm using Tainted Blade. No, let's turn that off. I like Tainted Blade, but the problem is it takes away your health. And I'm already dying, like, a lot. I'm not dead yet. Drink your orange juice, Yulei! Drink your orange juice! Drink more! Drink all the orange juice!
This should be easy enough.
You should probably get away from that thing. Never mind, it's dead now. Thank you, you guys. Darkspawn corpse. Key to the crypt. Herlock. Hi! Come here. No! Where are you going, bruh? Oh, goddammit. It possessed the Ogre Commander. Kill it again, I guess! No, that's not how this works. I kill you. That's how this works. Bonk. Bonk. Can I use that Unending Fury thing? Because that was cool. No. This is why I can't have nice things, you guys. I don't think it's gonna be very quick, Nathaniel. We're in a fight. I don't wanna die. How about we kill the ogre instead? Bonk, 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 bonk. Okay. Oh! I got a cutscene. I killed and I got a cutscene.
Commander, the ancestors
favor
us indeed.
Were you guys following me? Why weren't you helping?
Barrier door.
Okay.
Before old Kal'Harol fell, she nearly had it complete. Only the mechanism needs work. If they'd only had a bit more time to finish, Orzammar wouldn't be all alone.
Orzammar's not alone. There is another Dwarven city, canonically. It's current, like an actual Dwarven city. I can't remember the name of it, though. Can you finish what Kal'Harol began?
Won't take me long to fix up the mechanism. Poor sods were nearly done.
Yay! Let me steal the door, right? And then cave in the entire area?
This is proper Dwarven engineering. You stand back now. Should buy us a few years. A decade if we're lucky.
Then let's cave in the rest of it.
To devise a more permanent solution.
Yeah, like caving in the entire entrance. Give me a few moments.
Of course.
Okay, I want to make sure I have all the keys. Because I need to have all of those keys, and I think I get them all here? Plot items. Key to the crypt. Key of Korth, key of the lady. It might have been the other area. Maybe?
Are you ready?
Give me a few moments. Apparently there's something I have to go loot over here, and I'd rather like to loot it. Loot. Wasp's sting. Oh well, I can do side quest stuff off screen, so let's go.
Are you ready?
Let's get out of here! Heroic accomplishments. Lots of kills. Lots of demons killed. Lots of fantastic creatures killed. 27 golems killed. And 675 people killed. I love how it has to differentiate that.
Allow me to say, Sir Dwarf, that you are a frightening force on the battlefield.
Is this a joke? I only let loose that time because I was surprised.
No, it was a compliment.
I don't get many of those.
Aww.
I don't see why. Your skills are... Okay, yes. I think I do see why.
The bromance is strong with these two, you guys. Okay. Let's keep going. So we need to go... to the Knotwood Hills. Because we need to figure out what in the blazes is going on here. Uh-oh. Please tell me that I triggered Volana's side quest. Please? Pretty please the cherry on top?
Help me. Help.
Enemies
approaching.
Darn it.
Oh. Thank you, kind sir.
I got a cutscene. I just killed all those guys.
But now I'm off to Vigil's Keep.
Okay. Cool. I'm just gonna leave. Yes, let's gather our party and venture forth. Because we need to go to the Knotwood Hills. Gosh darn it, I want to trigger Valana's side quest, because I've never seen her side quest. It's just apparently really hard to trigger sometimes. Okay. But if we don't trigger it, we don't trigger it. I don't think she actually appears in the second game, so it'll be fine. I hope. Granted, I still have a couple more DLCs of this game I have to play before we can get to Dragon Age 2, so... Hello? Uh-oh. Bearskern! It's a Bearskern! Oh my god, Bearskern! There's not too much to commentate about during these parts here. So I'm just gonna kill this bear. Because I'm a jerk. I have the might of a Dalish! So you have the might of a people who are kind of like the Quarians. You have the might of the people. You have the might of the equivalent of the Quarians in Dragon Age Land. And if you don't know what Mass Effect is, so you don't know what the Quarians are, for shame, go play it right now. Stop watching my video and go watch my Mass Effect ones. Seriously. Very carefully, that's how.
You're
Madcap!
House, little blighter.
Uh-oh.
That's one way of putting it.
Uh-oh.
They talked about you in the army. Fergus Kuzlin said you wouldn't have the stones to show your face.
Hey, haven't we heard that one before?
You proved him wrong. I respect that.
Aww.
Yeah. Throw caution to the wind. Run headlong into danger and sod the consequences. That's the only way to live.
Ogryn!
Thanks. I think...
I love Ogryn! Uh-oh. Kill it! What? I got stunned by a miniature dragon barfing on me. Okay, then. Now enter Dragon Age when you get stunned by barfing.
Brilliant.
What's even funnier is that they think they can kill me. Okay, let's keep going. Hey, look! Obvious entrance to the Deep Roads is obvious! I wonder if there's anything that I can get here. I wonder if we can find the architect. Or another party member. Probably both. Uh-oh. Rude! Kill it! Kill with fire! Go, Seagrim, go! Go, Seagrim, go! I like Seagrim, you guys. She's my favorite.
Cursed creatures!
Boom! Murder everything! Murder everything! Rescue our new party member! She makes me happy. Oh, I should probably keep attacking. Yeah. That would help. Acid flask! Money. That and that. Cutscene? Hi, Seagrin! Are you gonna be my friend?
That was...
I want a friend.
Close. For a moment there, I thought I was really about to join the Legion of the Dead.
Are you alright?
I might have cracked a rib, but it's hard to be sure. Everything hurts.
She sounds so happy. While you're standing, you'd be fine.
Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds, see if there's anything I can do.
Back where?
The old fortress of Kal'Harol. There's something going on there. I think the Darkspawn are breeding an army. The
well,
Legion
that's
went
bad.
To investigate, but Kal'Harol proved too much for us. It was a massacre, and now I'm the only one left.
Well, maybe you should go with me and we'll go do that. That's bad.
The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women, and I wasn't about to stick around for that.
Oh, they took some of the women. For those who haven't watched my Dragon Age Let's Play, go watch it, specifically the section of Orzammar, and you'll see why that's a really bad thing. Or just Google what's her name, Hespeth? And Broodmothers? Good decision.
There are many things much worse than death, and birthing Darkspawn day and night is probably the worst.
Yeah,
but if
that's
the Darkspawn
not right.
are really breeding an army, I can't stay here. I have to do something.
I'm a Grey Warden. We'll go to Kal'Harol.
Ah, that's convenient. The ancestors must have had a hand in this. I'll show you where Kal'Harol is. Safety in numbers, yes?
Yeah, sure. Alright.
Excellent. With your help, destroying this nest is no longer impossible. Merely improbable. Let's not waste time.
I love Seeker. She's so happy.
Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
Yeah, she's correct there. And now we get to take Sigrun. I'm sorry, Ogryn. I love your face, but I... You know what? Bye, Nathaniel.
I'm Traste's blood.
Hi, Sigrun. Bye, Valana. Hi, Anders. By the thorns of the Sylvans. Okay.
So, you come here often?
No, I've never been this close to the surface.
Oh my god, he's gonna hit on her.
You're welcome to come with me anytime. Anytime.
I'm sorry, what?
The name's Ogryn, by the way. But the ladies pronounce it Ogryn.
This was the best decision I ever made! Sorry, guys, I just had to do some inventory management and stuff. But it turns out I thought that Sigrun, for some reason, I thought that she was a warrior. She's actually a rogue, so it was okay that I replaced Nathaniel, except she is a close-up rogue like me, so we're not going to have an archer, but... We got Anders for the ranged. I mean, that works, right? I hope. Area unlocked, Calhirol. Oh, I forgot to level up Anders. I should probably do that. There we go! Anders is all healed up now, so let's go see what's, what Calhirol's like.
Dirty little dwarf, aren't you?
You're quite the dirty little mage.
I do my best. Still, I'm no ale-swilling mountain of belches like you.
I love the banter.
No winking, slack-jawed coward like you.
True. We should form a club.
At least Anders admits his faults.
I don't know much about Calhirol, except what the others from the Legion told me. It used to be important. A center of learning for the Smith caste.
Okay.
When the fortress was lost, a lot of what the Smiths had learned was lost with it. They've never built anything quite like Calhirol since.
Well, maybe we should take back Calhirol. Because it seems like a cool place. Full of learning, and blood, and grime, and bad stuff. Uh-oh. You're poisoned! You are totes poisoned!
It's Juka. He's hurt. Bad.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
Sigrun?
Anders! Heal him!
It's me. Be still and try not to talk.
I see something we can do.
No. I feel my death upon me. And it is a sweet release.
No! I have bandages. I can help.
You must listen. The brood mothers. They're breeding. I saw an army. You must stop them.
Gross.
But beware the children. They are abominations. Even among Darkspawn.
What? What children? Whose children?
The brood mothers, obviously.
Forgive me.
Ancestors look kindly on you, brother.
Weirdest death ever. Forgive
me. We have to finish what the Legion started. Those brood mothers need to be destroyed.
Yeezum! I agree with this course of action. You are very short. I'm also on a hill. But whatever. Quest updated! Darkspawn! Darkspawn! Turn to their face! Bonk! Bonk! Spin to win! Kill him! And kill this one. You guys think you can kill me? That's cute! Cause you're all dead now. Uh-oh. Why aren't the shrieks doing anything? Also, the shrieks make great loud noises, and I do not approve of that. Ow! Could you guys shut up? You're being rude. Your very existence offends me.
As you will. Right. On it.
Ow. Stop screeching in my... It's not as loud for you guys, but it is quite loud to me. And I definitely do not approve. Oh, hey, people are dying. Yeah, Anders, you should probably get up. And, you should probably fix your concussion. I got a lesser injury kit. There you go. What's the problem? Your face is the problem, Anders. Nobody likes you. Except everybody likes you. This way. Never mind, there's nothing over there. This way? Nope, that's a river. Then we go straight. To all of the little red arrows that are monsters that want to kill my face.
Destroy the fiends.
Hello! Bonk! Stab, stab. Stab, run. Do I have... what do I have on? Taking momentum. Let's turn off dual striking, because if you don't have dual striking on, then I can backstab. Because I think dual strike makes it so I can't backstab. Backstab! Stab him in the butt! This should be easy enough. Well, yes, you have killed an archdemon. I'm pretty sure this will be just a cakewalk for you, honey. Okay, then. Acid flask. I should probably use some poison. I should. But am I going to? Because I'm already kicking everything's butt. So, not much point. Come here, little Darkstalkers!
Right.
I'm gonna murder your face as you barf on me again.
Let's
stop.
On it.
Silly Darkstalkers. Okay, anything over here, or was there just things for me to kill? Just things to kill? Okay. Then we will go onwards and kill things in their faces. So evidently I already had a plot item for Seed Rune.
My friend Varlin told me about them, but I didn't know they were so shiny.
Aww.
He said that on the surface, a spyglass lets you see things that are leagues away. May I keep it? I know I shouldn't. We're not supposed to have belongings in the Legion.
You can have it. It's okay. Well, Grey Wardens are allowed to have things.
As you say, Commander. Thank you.
Even though she's not a Grey Warden yet, but... immediately I get her inspiration bonus thingy-bob. I like that. Okay, let's keep going. Uh-oh.
The Legion got this far with no trouble.
Okay.
We got careless and complacent and stormed the main entrance up those stairs. It was a disaster. The Darkspawn were waiting. They turned the Tig's old defenses against us.
Well, you done goofed. Also, we're all covered in magical energy. I'm sure we'll manage. What are you saying?
We need to learn from the Legion's mistake. Avoid the main door.
Okay, is there another way in?
Most of the old dwarven fortresses had hidden side entrances. I bet this one does too. We just need to find it.
Cool, and then we need to break in! I wonder if he can still storm with a...
such dark spawn. Let's get started.
Child or gro- oh, that's gross! That's a thing. It's gross. New codex, the children. Yeah, the children are gross. They need to die. They're like little bug, millipede, maggot things with faces. What kind of fresh hell came up with these things? Okay, yeah, that's getting turned down a little bit. It's a little bit loud for me. There we go. Okay, now can I loot the corpse of the Darkspawn, or are you going to stop me again, game? Okay, just had an ash long, though. That's not really useful to me. There's not really anything in there either. So I need to find a way to get around there without going through the main door. Because that's how I die, probably. Let's see here. Side entrance, side entrance, side entrance. Side entrance, side entrance, side entrance. I don't see one. Nope, she said to use a side entrance. We're gonna use a side of the entrance. If I can find one! I found a hidden switch! And there's the side entrance! Sigrun was right!
The rumor about secret passages in the tower. Had the Templars pressing their noses to the walls for months.
Wait, no, I'm laughing at Anders. That's illegal. Illegal. I'm not supposed to laugh at Anders. I'm supposed to make fun of him! Curse you for making me laugh at your jokes, Anders. Because you're a jerk face and nobody likes you, but everybody likes you because you're Anders. And you're good in this game. But you're really bad in the second one. At least towards the end and the beginning you're fine, even though you're a little bit kooky in the head. But we'll see that when I eventually get to that let's play. Water is good when you're doing Let's Plays. It keeps your throat from destroying itself. Literally turning inside out, and it's kind of disgusting. There's blood and guts everywhere. You don't want to see that. Just like all this blood and guts on the floor. Or whatever that stuff is.
Darkspawn.
Hi!
Destroy the fiends.
I come in from the side entrance and nibble your jibbits. So because I came in that side entrance, like Sigrun suggested, I killed the golem master that would have revived all of those golems. That's a good thing. Problem is, the game keeps thinking I'm in a combat situation. Get me out of the combat situation, I want to loot the golem master! I want to explore! Fine, I'll go kill these guys down here first, I guess.
Trap!
Oh no, traps! Oh no, so many traps! Holy crap! That's a lot of traps. That's a lot of traps. Hold on, I'm getting rid of all these traps. Give me a second. I think that's all of them. Did I get them all? I think I got them all. Okay, let's kill people. Woo! Uh-oh, it's a tarp! No wonder this place is so trapped. Everything is trapped. Okay, now I can loot stuff. Thank you, game. That would have been a lot of golems to take care of. I am very glad I listened to Seeker's advice, because that really would have been a lot of golems to take care of. Loot the golem. There you go. Okay, then.
Trap.
Now, don't you trap me, lady. Ha!
Girl has her strengths, but cooking is not one of them.
Felsi is his wife. He has not told us why he is not with his wife.
Doing tonight.
I use the control rod on the golem. You are now my friend. What are you doing tonight? Sleeping alone with a knife under my pillow.
Trapsley, Ogryn.
Ogryn!
I'm in the Legion of the Dead. Nothing between us will
last. This last. You're also married, Ogryn. Ogryn, you're married! Not even to Bronca. This time you're married to Felsi. That man cannot keep a woman to save his life, I swear. Yay, we got a golem friend. Come on, golem friend. I'm gonna call you Koneko. It's Koneko the golem. Koneko is Japanese for kid, by the way. Or child of cat, but... whatever. Is there anything over here I can loot? I like loot. Scrolls! Aww. Just rune tracings for rune making stuff that I don't do. Really? You gonna come with me? Come on, Koneko, let's go get some things. Oh, hey, look, a chesticle. Dwarven massive armored gloves. Can I give those to Ogryn? Okay, Ogryn, I got a present for you. I think that's better. It is better. It gives you more fatigue. Lowers your attack a little bit, but it does give you more armor, and you are my tank, so... have the gloves that are now much brighter than the gloves that you are wearing. Where you going, bro? Pressure plate. This way, I assume? Yeah, I assume correctly, I hope. Yes? Yes? Okay. No, wait, I went the wrong way. Balls. Hey, look, I found monsters. I must be going the right way. Oh, wait, never mind.
Is this what they mean?
I guess. Ghosts fighting each other, that seems like a bad thing.
They have told you you are nothing.
Hi.
Swept you away like so much dust.
It's the...
Now you are the only thing standing between them and the darkspawn that threaten our empire.
It's the castless.
Not nothing. Show them that you can be warriors. Let the stone tremble with the thunder of your footsteps! Fight!
Is he talking to the castless? I'm assuming he's talking to the castless.
For generations, they have told
you... that's just gonna repeat itself. Okay, that's the way I came, so I need to go this way. Yes? So they rallied the castless to fight for them.
Everyone's gone. They've abandoned the Taig. We have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
You probably got eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
Sure you can.
We won't survive in here.
Well, you probably didn't survive anyway, seeing as, you know, you're dead. Cracked breastplate. That doesn't seem useful. Deep mushroom. Why is there a mushroom on an old decayed pile of bones? Unless it was growing there? Oh, not spiders! Why can't it be full of the butterflies? Stupid spiders. Kill the spiders! Get them! Could you get them off me, please? Thank you, Seagrun. Or Ogryn. Whichever one did that. This way! Because why not? Why are you talking? Darkspawn are not supposed to talk. That's illegal. Therefore, I stab you in the butt. Or I do this. What? What do you mean that didn't work? I can kill you anyway. Talking Darkspawn now gets killed. Bonk. Okay, how about I go this way? Because it looked like there was something over here. Codex updated. I never read the codex. I got a note on the scout's report. Okay, what about this room? Is there anything special in here? There's a chesticle!
Done and done.
And some light. Can I pick that up? Nope. It looked like it could have been something I could have picked up, but apparently not. Hello? Does he? Oh, he just had gold. What use is gold to a darkspawn? For cereal. What? Uh-oh. Hi! Uh-oh, Genlock Emissary! Stun him! Kill his face! Not allowed of Genlocks! Wait, Mother, you can't leave me here! Watch your little brother keep him quiet. You can't hear the voiceover. Mother, please, you don't know how to fight! Oh, I've been in my share of scrapes over the years. Mother!
Chin up, girl. Someone must fend off the darkspawn. Daylan says that if we do, the ancestors will look kindly upon us and forgive us.
For being castless, that ain't your fault, Lee! That ain't your damage! It's just the dwarves being jerks with their old caste system, bullcrud. Fine. I'm starting to remember the story of this. Daylan's journal. Oh dear, that was the kid, or the girl, over there. Probably dead. Everybody here is probably very dead. Very, very dead.
These weapons were taken from the armories of Kal-Haral. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in!
Sod off. You people left us for dead.
They did. They did.
Yeah! We should just take your weapons and kill you instead!
I'm giving you the weapons,
then
bro!
You will go to your graves, knowing that you murdered the one person who thought you worthy to bear arms for Kal-Haral!
It's got a point there. Game? Well, they're all dead now.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
You're going to die anyway. Daylan is giving us a chance to prove we're not worthless.
You're full of sod, Duster. Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No. I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
So, the story here, you guys, Lyrium-infused skeleton, Lyrium Sand, is essentially when Kal-Haral fell, all of, you know, the high people, the nobles, they fled, but this Daylan guy, he came along and went, you know what, no, we can defend, you guys aren't going to be able to escape unless somebody defends your escape. So he got the cast list. You know, the dregs of society that none of the nobles ever paid attention to and actively abused. He managed to get a bunch of them to defend Kal-Haral while everybody else escaped. So everybody who escaped Kal-Haral escaped because of the cast list. And in Dragon Age Lore, They all forgot. Nobody has acknowledged the fact that the Castles did all this awesome crap. So you know what we're gonna do? If I get any chance at all, we're gonna tell everybody. We're going to tell absolutely everybody about what the Castles did. Because they saved a lot of people's lives when Kal-Hiral got, destroyed. See all these fightings? All these people fighting people? Yeah, they're Castles. AKA, a lot of these dudes are jerks. Am I in the right way or the wrong way?
For generations, they have.
Oh, this is where he was standing. Okay, so I need to go this way? Trade quarter. No! I'm gonna go kill more things because I want to kill more things. That seems like a good idea. Or it could be something that gets me killed, except for the fact that I am much better than all of these characters, so I'm gonna kill them. All by myself. I don't need the rest of my party on me. With me? On me? Why would my party be on me? That's awkward. Traps everywhere. Oh no! Kill the emissaries before they kill my face. Because we don't want magic users. It's illegal to have magic users on a site that is not mine. Okay, we are now in the trade quarter. Nothing bad could possibly happen. Darkspawn fighting Darkspawn.
The loss is mine.
Darkspawn fighting Darkspawn. That's strange. I wonder why that could possibly be happening. But you know what?
You remind me of Braca sometimes.
I remind you of your ex-wife.
That's a bad thing.
Who fed her entire house to Darkspawn in a search for a magical anvil?
Really?
Yeah. Well, no. Not when you put it that way.
Ha!
Smooth, Ogryn.
Ogryn.
Real smooth.
Ogryn, you fail at life and I love you. But anyway, that's gonna be the end for this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I am playing some Dragon Age Awakening. I'll see you all in the next video.